We've laid the door face down with the help of a friend, because these get really heavy. And make sure you check underneath the threshold. Usually there's a rub plate or something. Until you get this to the job site, you want to make sure you protect the threshold. So you want to remove anything that protects that threshold, so we've got plenty of height to fit this into the opening. Also, take a look at the sides. There might be handles on there you want to remove, and anything that might be hardware related that is included with the package, you want to make sure that's removed. Basically, when we're cleaned out and got the whole jam free of all obstructions, then we're ready to put this into the opening. Along the side jam now, on the interior, you're going to see some shim plates. This distributor puts these in for our convenience. What's really nice about these is he attaches that to the jam, and then the interlocking piece from the inside can be used for a shim. So that eliminates these old wood shims that you have to use from both directions. This just goes from the inside. Really nice feature. Also, take a look here. We've got a multi-lock system. These are the cups for the multi-lock system. So these stay in place as well. And your rough opening side is compensated for all that allowance or that clearance to make it sure it fits nicely. Well, we removed all the packaging. We're ready to put the caulking on and basically put this into the doorway.